Candidate for U.S. Senate Linda Lingle is once again vocalizing concerns about Honolulu's multi-billion dollar rail project. As she filed her papers today, she revealed what she would do in Washington about federal funding for the project. Gina Mangieri has the details.
Former Governor Linda Lingle made her run for U.S. Senate official Thursday, filing election paperwork, then talking about top priorities.
The economy and jobs are very, very important here at home.
But one project touted for its jobs, rail, draws criticism from Lingle, who also had doubts as governor.
I wish I could support it, but I can't support it the way it's configured now. But I worry that the project that's been started now and that people are supporting in Congress from our delegation, the people of Hawaii can't afford it.
But she says she'd still pursue as much federal money as possible for transit in Washington.
But I wouldn't be any different in wanting to get those funds to Hawaii. I just want to get them for a reconfigured project, one that took into account how it comes into the Honolulu area.
Lingle points to an American Institute of Architects recommendation of alternatives, especially in the harbor and Chinatown areas. Rail backers say the project should continue as is.
Well, I understand many people have concerns, but I think at this point, as I understand it from the FTA, Peter Rogoff himself, says any change to the system at this point will cause us to have to redo the EIS.
But Lingle says changes can be made, adding the federal government is asking too.
I don't believe it can live up to what it says about paying for itself. And the federal government doesn't believe it either. And that's why they have forced them to rewrite their financial plan.
As governor, Lingle supported the initial concept of rail, later expressing concerns about the cost and impact, and signing a petition to put rail back on the ballot. Rail backers at the city say the EIS and public vetting process took that and other concerns into account already.
Well, I think like everyone, I do have concerns, but I think the reality is the time to express those concerns and to work out those concerns has passed.
Gina Mangieri, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.